Snakes. You love them or you hate them, and they're all unique. Some of them use venom to kill their prey, some swallow them whole, and some squeeze them to death in a hug even worse than that of your Aunt Susie. But probably the scariest snake by far, even scarier than the likes of the ball python or boa constrictor, was the monstrous, extinct Titanoboa. Titanoboa is very popular among paleontology fans, and for good reason. This is the longest, heaviest snake known to ever exist, with some estimates putting it up to 48 feet long, or 14 meters long. For reference, that's longer than the average school bus. Its body would have been 3 feet around in its largest areas, and could have weighed over a ton. Only one species has been described, Titanoboa serraginensis, the species name referring to the Sarajan coal mines, and I'm probably mispronouncing it. That's the place where the animal's fossils were discovered. Sarajan is located in Colombia, South America. The bones were discovered in 2009 by a team of scientists led by Jonathan Bloch and Carlos Jaramillo, again, maybe butchering the names. They named the creature Titanoboa, appropriately meaning Titanic Boa, because of its immense size. This creature came into being near the beginning of the Paleocene epoch, after the dinosaurs were wiped out, and was one of the animals to help fill the void left by the dinosaurs, filling in their biological niches. This snake was, not surprisingly, carnivorous, and probably stalked its prey in similar fashion to a crocodile, silently commuting the bottom of a South American river, waiting for an unsuspecting victim to swim above it, before launching itself upwards and attacking it, with a jaw strength estimated to have been around 400 pounds per square inch. It could also open its jaws at a freaky 180-degree angle to help swallow large prey, similarly to modern snakes. The animal was probably mainly piscivorous, that is, it ate mostly fish, a fact that is implied by its teeth, which seem to be unique to it among boas, and seem especially suited to hunting fish. Titanoboa was similar to modern snakes in the fact that it needed a warmer environment to survive and grow as big as it did, and it was probably relegated to only living in the steamy jungles of South America. The climate there in those times would likely have averaged around 90 degrees Fahrenheit, that is, 32 degrees Celsius. So even after the dinosaurs were long gone, there's been no small amount of crazy, strange, and downright scary creatures inhabiting our Earth. And we're still learning every day, making fascinating new discoveries about the creatures that graced our planet long ago. I make videos like this semi-often, and so I hope you'll join me in exploring this fascinating prehistoric world, a world totally alien yet still on our very own planet. If you liked this video, leave a like and share it with your friends so they'll think you're smart. Subscribe for more videos like this one, and for now, Paleontology Plus out.